one of the last areas you'll want to clean up for this summer is you want to go to your downloads folder. And you can find your downloads folder the easiest just by going to your desktop and then going to the File Explorer menu. And over here on the left-hand side, you should have a folder structure up here, and one of your folders or one of your options should be downloads. So if you click on your downloads, you'll find that throughout the year, you probably, if you're like me, you've collected a lot of different downloads. A lot of these I don't need anymore, so I'm going to just organize them right here within the File Explorer. What I'm going to do is just click here in this new folder and just say 2020. I probably want to organize these again later on. I'm just going to click on this for now, and then all of these folders in here are all the files. I can just click and drag them here and drop them in this folder. And then when I want to keep them, come back to them, I can just do that. There we go. I'm just going to drag and drop them to this folder here. And that should be ready to go. And now, like I did in the previous step, I'm going to go over here to my Office 365, open it up, and I'm going to go to OneDrive. And then it's really easy for me just to go to upload, and I'm going to upload an entire folder. That's going to take me back out to my File Explorer. I'm going to go to Downloads, and there's that folder that I created. I'm just going to click Upload, and then that's going to ask me if I want to upload. Yes, and that should bring that folder in. It usually shows up over here. You'll see it, and here it is. So those folders that I had are now free to be deleted, and I can clean up my downloads. So cleaning up your downloads folder will be really helpful for your school year for next year. You can also do that for documents or whatever you'd like in there.